Let us learn how to find out squares for the numbers between 1 to 1000 just few seconds. So students, what are square? Square means to multiply a given number 2 times. If you have to find out square of 5, 5 into 5, 25. Square of 7, 7 into 7, 49. So let us start finding out squares for 2 digit numbers. A bar 49 square. So let us find out 4 square will be 4 fours are 16. 9 square, 9 nines are 81. Second step, multiply 4 into 9, 36. 36 into 2, 72. So right here, 7 and 2. Third step, we will add. So 1, 0, 14 and 2. Answer is 2401. B bar 58 square. So 5 square will be 5 fives are 25. 8 square, 8 8s are 64. Second step, multiply 5 into 8, 40. 40 into 2, 80. So right here, 8, 0. Third step, we will add 4, 6, 13, 3. Answer is 3364. C bar 72 square. So 7 square is 7 sevens are 49. 2 square, 2 twos are 4. So here 4 is single digit, to make double digit we have put 0. So now multiply 7 2s are 14, 14 2s are 28. So now we will add 4, 8, 11, 5. Answer is 5184. D bar 36 square. So 3 square, 3 3s are 9. 6 square, 6 6 are 36. Now multiply 3 6 are 18, 18 2s are 36. Third step, we will add 6, 9, 2, 1. Answer is 1296. So I hope students, now you can easily find out squares of any two digit number. Few questions I have given you on the screen. Answer me in the comment box. Now let us learn how to find out squares of three digit numbers. Steps are same which I explained you to find out squares of two digit number. A bar 113 square. So 113 square, you will break the number. So 11 will be your first number and 3 will be your second number. So 11 square, you will find out 11 elevens are 121. 3 square, 3 threes are 9. So you write 0, 9. Now second step, you multiply 11 into 3, 33. 33 into 2, 66. Right here, 6. 6. Third step, we will add. So 9, 6, 6 plus 1, 7, 2, 1. Answer is 1, 2, 7, 6, 9. B bar 124 square. So break the number. 12 will be your first number. 4 will be your second number. 12 square, 12 12s are 144. 4 square, 4 4s are 16. Second bar, we will multiply. So 12 4s are 48, 48 into 2, 96. So right here, 9, 6. Now we will add 6, 6 plus 1, 7, 9 plus 4, 13, 1 carry, 5, 1. Answer is 15376. C bar 325 square. So 32 will be our first number and 5 will be our second number. Bigger number we are taking as first number. So 32 square, for that we can use that trick which I explained you. 32 square we have to find out. 3 square, 9. 2 square, 2 2's are 4. 3 2's are 6, 6 2's are 12. Add 2. So 4, 2, 10. 1024. 32 square is 1024 and 5 square 25. Now multiply 32 into 5, 5 2s are 10, 5 3s are 15 and 16 into 2, that is 320. So right here 3, 2, 0, we will add 5, 2, 6, 3, 4, 5, 0, 1, 105, 6, 2, 5. D bar 487 square. So here 48 will be our first number and 7 will be our second number. So let us find out 48 square. 4 4s are 16, 8 8s are 64. 4 8s are 32, 32 into 2, 64. So add 64. So it is 4, 6 plus 4, 10, 6 plus 6, 12 and 1, 13. So it is coming 2, 3, 0, 4. 48 square, 2, 3, 0, 4. 7 square, 49. Now multiply 48 into 7. 48 into 7, 7 8s are 56. 7 4s are 28. 28 plus 5, 33. Now multiply by 2, 6 2s are 12. 3 2 are 6, 7. 3 2 are 6, 72. So right here, 6, 7, 2. We will add 9, 6, 11, 7, 3, 2. Answer is coming 2, 3, 7, 1, 6, 9. So I hope so it is. Now you can easily find out squares of 3 digit number. Few questions are given you on the screen. Answer me in the comment box. Students, that's all for today's class. I hope you all understood square tricks for the numbers between 1 to 1000. In the next class, I'll tell you some more tricks. Stay connected, do like, share, subscribe to my YouTube channel.